Welcome to week 31 of Rowan's Tune a Week for 2020. I come to you in front of Katepwa Lake, which really is the wrong lake. I ought to be coming to you from Kenosee Lake at this time of year. However, since there's no kitchen party this year, I'll have to do with the next best thing. Fred Keller posted last week a tune called Should Be At Kenosee, and I think that sums up a lot of our feelings right now. So this is Should Be At Kenosee. I will see you next week for week 32.